Good people of YouTube, how is it going? Alright, we are back with another edition of games I bought on Steam for 50 cents when I was maybe a little bit wasted. Let's be honest here, I was probably completely smashed, saw this, saw the 50 cent price tag, and was like, alright, let's do it. It is Super Trench Attack, and I think I played it for like 10 minutes or something before, just to make sure it worked. But otherwise, I have no idea what I'm doing, so let's do it. And there is no better way to shut off an alarm clock. Trust me, I've tried many ways. That is the best technique. Abba Homo, we meet again. Alright, so this guy's looking for some rare items. What kind of rare items are you looking for, sir? Why don't you take a look? Ah, so this must be the shop. Okay. Oh, a dagger. I don't know why I would need any of that. How much money we got? Let's, I don't know. Let's waste the money and get the watch. Why not? Cool. Alright, that's all I'm going to buy for now. Actually, can I sell? I don't know if I got anything worth selling. I don't think it matters. Alright, what's in here? Summer camp. Casino. Oh, the new fella. Bet you're a real card shark, eh? No, but I think I'm looking at one. Now, why do you say that? He doesn't look shifty at all. Alright, let's try it. Let's see what happens. Let's bet 50. Let's deal her in. I got 2. He's got a 5. I got an 8. What do we? Is this blackjack? What are we doing here? Take a card. 15. It'll take one more. 21. Stick. We're staying. It's blackjack, son. You can't touch that. What's up? Suck it. Deal with it. Yeah, we'll do one more. 9. He's got a 10. Oh, we're staying. We're staying. Oh, that sucks. Alright, alright, alright. Best 2 out of 3. Best 2 out of 3. This is how gambling addictions start, you know. 10. 10. 2. Let's give me a card. Crap. Give me one more. Yes. We are staying. Beautiful. Beautiful. Alright, we're done. We're done. I won 2 out of 3. That's kind of cool, though. I do like blackjack. I swear he cheats. I didn't cheat. That I know of. What's in this tent? This is a gun shop.
Where did you come from?
No need to shout.
You have to speak up. I used to be a gunner.
No, I don't think anybody's normal in this camp. You want guns? I got plenty of guns. Alright, show me some guns, buddy. Hunting rifle. I could get some ammo, I guess. I think I should have enough ammo, maybe. I don't know. Let's exit.
Alright, so we've had a look around the shops, and I don't know. Nothing really too spectacular. I think I just head on out and see what's out there, maybe. I don't know. We'll find out. We'll warp. Where are we warping to? This doesn't look like warping to me. Alright, well, we're on a beach. That guy needs some help, so... Alright, cool. Oh, someone over there got shot. Let me just pick up that... guy. Oh, I wanted to pick up that gold. Oop. Oh, hey, some jerk shot me. Yeah? How's your pants? Yeah, you ain't got none now because I shot them off, you jerkwad. Alright, let's go rifle. Let's go rifle. Hey! Hey! How dare you hide behind the map? Can I put that away? No? Probably not? Alright. That's fine. Can I shoot the seagull? I don't want to shoot the seagull. The seagull is my friend. Oh crap, monkeys! Monkeys are apparently not my friends. Puppy? How you doing, puppy? Farf, 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 farf. Oh, where's this guy? This guy's going for a little swim? I don't think he's going for a swim. Oh! Oh! Yes. You know you've been shot up good when you lose your pants. Come on, come on, reload. Nice, nice. We are taking back this beach. Very nice. Okay, pick up the boots. Pick up the boots, bro. Nice. And they're equipped in. Fantastic. I think I saw something over here I wanted to look at. Nope. Just a waste of ammo. That's all that was. Hey, where'd my friend go? There he is. Onward to victory! Nice. I didn't know the moon was out today. Am I in range? Yes, I am. Ha 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 ha! What's this? Nice. Good old fashioned money right there. And grenades. I'll take those grenades. Can I save this guy? Put him out of his misery, maybe? How dare you shoot me while I'm reloading? Monkeys! Sorry, monkeys, but you have proven to be non-friendly monkeys. And there's just dark out now. It is approximately 10:30. I don't know what that means. This guy's just hanging around still. Can I go up? No? Not exactly sure where to go next. Let's try throwing a grenade. I don't know how to throw a grenade. Oh, lit up a torch. Neat. But I really gotta go this way. Ah, that's how you do it. Yes, even in the cover of darkness, I shall find you. Alright, so one thing this army needs, the enemy army, is they need better belts. Use grenades. I'm not really sure how to use a grenade. Let's find out. Alright, figured out how to use a grenade. Watch this. Ready? Nice. Professionally done. Sure is something. Yes, it sure is something indeed. Keep out. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Alright, so I've wasted a grenade and I've hurt myself in the process. Lovely. What was I doing again? I don't know. Not hitting your targets, that's for sure. Mommy! Give me all your money. What's your problem, bro? Oh crap. Alright, I gotta stop, crap, stop doing that! Alright, I gotta stop hitting the grenade button there. Alright, it is apparent you cannot change the, grenade button. It's alright, though. Ooh, what's happening here? Is this guy just taking a nap? Hiding? I don't know what he's doing. It's best not disturb him. Nice. Let there be light. Oh, I'm in the water. Ready for your doom? Nice. Alright, let's save this lighthouse. Black Army rules. Can I be on the Black Army? They seem to be a whole lot more professional than the other army there. My army's not doing too bad. Ooh, medkit. I need one of those. Crap. Crap! Pushing every button but the one I'm supposed to. How'd your knees, son? He's crying. I feel bad for him. I'm over there and I'm shooting him. He's crying. That's not good. That's not very sportsmanlike. don't know if that's something that I should be doing something with. Probably not. And up we go. To the bay. I'm ready for anything. Are you though? What's this guy doing? Hey! Oh, that's a grenade. And I'm dead. Maybe I'm asleep. Oh, ouch! Ooh! Bad day when a UFO falls on your face, or your back even. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna stop it there. You know, for 50 cents, this game is actually a lot of fun. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed. Until next time, have yourselves a wonderful day and take care. Alright, bye.